Hello and welcome to a very short addition to the Monday Madness series. I've been asked to do a wacky strategy on the Barbarossa Brawl, so here you go. I call it the Scorpion Funnel. The basic idea is very simple. You wall off your entire base except for a tiny one tile gap. The AI then gets it into his head that it's much less effort to go where the wall is open, even if it means to walk around the entire map. Thus, you can focus all of your defenses on a single spot. You can get creative with this technique. Personally, I like to make a sort of funnel and plug that funnel with Teutonic Knights backed up by Scorpions and Bombard Cannons. Give this strategy a try. Even if you can't win, you should at least be able to inflate your score to show off to your friends. That's all for this one. Remember to like the video if you have enjoyed the content and subscribe not to miss out on future videos. The next video will be out this coming Monday, so stay tuned for the next episode of Monday Madness. Bye for now.